Having a great time here. It's Fiesta de Cleveland, which is the Spanish celebration of spring. A big event happens in southern Spain. It's a big, fun dance festival for about 7 days.
For a full week in Spain. We're doing it for one afternoon.
Yeah. We don't have 7 days worth of stuff.
I wish.
Yeah. Awesome. It's happening this Sunday.
This Sunday, the 23rd, 2 to 6 p.m. at the Julia de Burgos Cultural Arts Center in collaboration with Abre Paso Flamenco.
Yes. Okay. And so we were flamenco. And so Castanets. We were castanetting with Kenny instead of kicking it. All right, so the quick lesson.
So on our right hand, we use all four fingers, and it's like we're scratching the castanet. One, two, three, four, and then we answer five. One, two, three, four, five, and then I just speed that up.
Sure you do.
And that's how I play the castanets.
So I've been trying, so one.
Yeah.
Right. Now, being a drummer, I'm mimicking. This is illegal.
He's got it.
But I'm not doing it the right way. So the traditional way is to go one, two, three, four, five. Yep. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. And then also a lot of the rhythm is with the feet.
With the feet.
Yes. Put it up. And then, well done. And then you're adding our one, two, three, four, five with the feet.
Yeah.
And it sounds something like this. And now, I'm not going to go traditional. I want to do it Kenny, and I'm going to...
You're going to keep the beat for me?
I want to keep the beat for you. Here we go. Drummer board.
Yes! Look at that! You gotta join Abre Paso. We're recruiting you.
Well, thank you, even though it's not traditional way. So awesome. Thank you so much. The Fiesta de Cleveland happening at the Julio de Borges too. And then our dance is Cervantes?
Sevillanas.
Yeah, very good. I want to thank everyone who came out.
Well, thank you so much for having us.
Well, let's take them home with a little boom boom, a little Spanish boom boom. Here we go. And
Kenny, outstanding, buddy. Well done.
Thank you so
well
much.
Done.
Thank you.